Hill Truth of the Day. This right here is not the miracle cure to coronavirus. This right here is not going to magically protect you, put a dome around you, stop you from getting coronavirus. I don't know why y'all out here buying 3 damn decades worth of toilet damn paper. It makes no damn sense. The main, and I repeat, the main symptoms you get from coronavirus may be a fever, maybe a dry cough. Maybe hard of breathing, but nowhere on that symptom list, absolutely nowhere on that symptom list does it say your ass is going to eat 4 or 5 rolls of toilet paper a day. Nowhere on that symptom list does it say your ass is going to be shitting rivers. Nowhere. It makes no sense for me to have to go through 10 Walmarts, 8 Dollar Generals, 7 Family Dollars, and 8 damn Costcos to get a roll of damn toilet paper. Y'all need to get it together out here. I'm sick and tired of seeing you asinine, ignorant, asinine fools fighting in lines over some damn toilet paper. Why? Why are y'all doing this? I understand it's a national emergency. It's not a national emergency for your damn ass. Your ass ain't eating toilet paper. You need to worry about keeping yourself hydrated and washing your ass, not wiping your ass. Washing your ass. Wash your hands. Stop picking your boogers and flicking them. Stop picking your boogers and eating them. How about every time you go to the gym, stop coming back home, sitting on the damn couch, letting your ass dry, letting all that sweat dry on your ass, and then hopping out and going to the club. Wash your ass. That's what you should be doing. So take advice from me. Look at me right now, I'm talking to you. Take advice from me. Don't fear the corona. Drink corona and wash your ass.